Don't do that.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy JP, and today we back with another reaction video. You know what I'm saying? We about to do a reaction to Tyler Yahweh. I don't even know how to say his name. Tyler Yahweh.
Yahweh.
I say Yahweh. Tommy Lee featuring Post Malone. Now, I chose this video because I like Post Malone. I don't know who Tyler Yahweh is, so.
That nigga,
he must be a new nigga. He new to the game. I don't listen to new niggas, bro. Niggas be weird, bro. New niggas be weird, except Lil Baby. Lil Baby ain't new. But I like Lil Baby. So let's just hop right into it. Oh, yeah, I got Reese with me, too.
Hey.
They got the beats. We in the mountains. We upside down. Wolf sauce. Look at Post with the beard. I feel like Post is like, he has like a sponsorship with like Bud Light or something. That sucks. Bro, it's crazy. You be thinking I'm in a helicopter. He's gotta be sponsored by Bud Light.
I will.
Cause he be having Bud Light and all that. Rap about beers or
That's pretty cool if you asking me. Bugatti, nobody roll. Cutting in back at a candy roll. I lower my loyalty cost. I hear when I run smoke. Pull up to the party, y'all. Yeah, we like the party, y'all. I finished the bottle, dog. Getting the jumping on Mario. Still shit so hard. Cigarette, car. Please don't save my life. You always talking about it. You never make it no profit. I treat my hoes like an option. If she talking, then get out of pocket. I'm living life like a rock star, pulling up stretch limousine. So look at me like I'm a fiend. I'm on my feet. You always
talking about it. You always talking about it. That's what Khalifa's son. I said that you're running a
party. I said that
you got my no, for real.
Hey man, I'm about to get you this feet with Post and make your own bread, bro. All you gotta do is show up.
Like,
and nigga Post gonna like,
I'm weak. He said.
You said I'm pretty.
I'm weak. Okay, what is Tommy Lee? Is that a gun? Because what I'm thinking about that. I'm thinking about the particular.
Hey Siri. What is Tommy Lee?
Thomas Lee Bass is an American musician and founding member of Motley Crue, as well as being the band's long-term drummer. Lee founded rap metal band Methods of Mayhem and has pursued solo musical projects.
1962.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Yeah. Tommy Lee was nice. He was that nigga. I give him that. Facts. Mm-hmm. So the video, you know, I get a video like a 7. Cause it wasn't as good as the other video.
It was
definitely a good video though.
But it was kind of boring. Yeah. It wasn't like attracting to the eye.
A Post Malone part was hard.
He made it funny.
Cause that nigga made it hilarious. But this other nigga, you know, the other dude was just like, you know, just a basic video, you know, just jumping around, you know, rock star stuff. Like everybody be doing those. I mean, Lil Baby doing the same thing though. Lil Baby, he don't be having no effects. Nigga just be like,
he straight to it, right?
Straight to it. So yeah, what you give it?
I give the video a 7. I give the video a 17. Same reason as yours.
Facts.
Kind of basic, but Post Malone bought the little party to the video.
Hey,
yeah.
I just wanted to ask you. So like, how are we gonna do this video though? I just feel like we. If we not gonna go to Nas, we gotta think about some shit. Cause like,
yeah, we do gotta get the video done.
I'm about to drop that song kind of soon.
What you doing Monday?
Like tomorrow?
It ain't tomorrow, it's Monday.
Damn it.
What the calendar looking like? Looks like JB's not doing it Monday. Actually, no, I did tell some nigga I was gonna shoot on Monday.
Wow,
man.
Alright. I mean, it don't gotta be like right now, like right in this moment, but like I am.
The thing is, I'm going to Miami until like Friday.
Alright.
But like, if you can wait till like next week, then yeah, we could definitely do it.
Alright, yeah, I can wait till next week. Like, that ain't no problem.
Yeah, I just ain't know, like, if you mean, like, you was about to drop the song, like, ASAP, like, right now.
No, like, in a couple weeks, though.
Oh, facts.
I mean, the video wouldn't drop till like, a couple weeks after, probably.
We'd be good, like, because, like, I'll be full-time doing videos, so it'll definitely get done.
Alright.
Bro, keep the setup, bro.
I mean, if we could still take that knowledge check, I'm still fucking with it. But,
yeah, definitely.
Because I mean, if honestly, bro, I really don't give a fuck about going to Miami. Because I mean, like, because right now, by the looks of it, it looks like that shit's way more trouble than it's worth. Because you're gonna be going, and then you would come back, and then we would just go again, and that would be. I know that'd be annoying.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the coronavirus is a little up over there.
Thanks. I'll make sure I take a mask and some spray.
Thanks. Yeah.
And plus, like I mean. Wait, so we was going to Miami to shoot Nightmares, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
All right, bro. I'll let you know what day next week, then.
All right, yeah, just let me know, bro. All
right.
All right.
Sorry, I had to answer that call from YSB Trill. He's going to be famous in, like, the next probably, like, 3 months, so make sure I'll look out for him. I promise you, I promise. So, yeah, that's the end of the video. I'm gonna cut a lot of that out. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see y'all in the next video. Every video.